So you take a look at the numbers on Severino this season. His first 18 starts, he had the best ERA in the American League at 1.98. But, Jack, you mentioned this during our seventh inning cut. In last 11, worst in the American League, 6.83 for the season. It's at 3.52. And all that talk of Cy Young and all of this just falling by the wayside. And I guess what's surprising is on the pregame tonight, we talked about how it looked like his last start out against the Tigers was a building block with 10 strikeouts, no walks. Some put away stuff in that game. He didn't have it tonight.
I thought that last start was a building block. I was at that game. You saw more swings and misses. It was a quality start, 6 innings pitched, 3 runs, but he had 10 strikeouts, no walks. He threw all 3 of his pitches. Tonight, he was not that pitcher. The A's tattooed him. The A's were jumping on him early, and it didn't matter what he threw, fastball, changeup. In fact, when you see an inning like that, you almost think about one thing. Is he tipping his pitches in any way? That's how much the A's were jumping on him. But the numbers we showed in that graphic, Bob, they're staggering and they're sobering. For Severino to have been so good for his first 18 starts that the ERA was under 2. Now in his last 11 starts, the highest ERA of any pitcher in Major League Baseball. I mean, let's think about that for a few seconds. As you said, this is a guy who was being touted as a possible Cy Young Award winner. He has been the poorest starter from an ERA standpoint in the major leagues for a long time. That goes all the way back to early July. You throw into the stew the fact that they face the A's tonight, a team that they might have to face in the wild card if the season ended today, and Severino could be a possible pitcher in that game. Just a confounding start for a guy who is so talented but has hit the skids recently.